do that. All right, we got double V-Box.
Pokemon Center. Yeah, exactly. I think so, King Roman. Because the ones that, that I've gotten from anybody else have all been paper inserts.
Damn.
Ah, that's a terrible feeling, guys. Ah! Oh. No, not a paper cut. My nails scratching is like the same feeling as scratching your nails on a chalkboard, but it's on this smooth cardboard. And scratching it on there, it has a weird vibration. So I don't like it. It's just a weird feeling. Okay, it's another promo, double V. And there's four Champions Path packs from this one. There's our code. And this will determine what side of the box we roll on. Thought I had my big die somewhere. I can't find it. Alright. Odd is left, even is right. So we got odd. So we'll do the left side of Unbroken Bonds. So that'll be in another break coming up. The right side of this one. Go. Alrighty. Just got new sleeves too. All right, so Merciful Fate, which promo would you like? Charizard V, Charizard GX, Gyarados V, no, sorry, Gyarados GX, or double V? Charizard V, okay. All right, Firefight, what do you want? Charizard GX, Gyarados GX, or double V? Okay, Shady, what do you want? Gyarados or double? Shady, you can pick Gyarados or double. There's a lot of cards that come out of Hidden Fates, Josh, that are 100 plus because of they have a, what's called the Shiny Vault. And so these packs right here can contain some crazy shinies of like all different types. It's a lot. Merciful Fate on the Zard. Perfect on that Zard. Shady with the Gyarados. Yeah, boy. Kiwi with the dub. Good luck, buddy. You know, normal Pokemon against a freaking Dragon Rage spitting
Water Monster? Yeah. Never stood a chance. Oops, okay. Alright, haven't got to open up many Unbroken Bonds. We got Golbat Reverse and Sharpedo Rare. I gotta also center this where I'm gonna be ripping. There we go. So super excited about. I'm gonna try to get some more of those late Sun and Moon pack boxes that we missed, which includes Tag Team or Team Up, Unbroken Bonds, Unified Minds, Cosmic Eclipse. So definitely be on the lookout for those. And of course, Burning Shadows. If you see Burning Shadows in the wild, still a great set to go after. I'm trying to get two cases pre-ordered, Seth Phoenix. So that's the goal. But yeah, I'm going to do my best to get it. Oh, nice. Reverse Squirtle. See, I love whenever the starters are in here so you can get some good reverses of them, even though you can't get hollows of them. Yeah, but I'm pumped about Vivid Voltage. Retro Boomer said it may be limited. So yeah, I definitely want to jump on it early. So if we get screwed out of it later, at least we got the early stuff before it goes up. Oddish Reverse and Poliwrath. Very nice. Man, getting a lot of green cards in a row. Cubone. We got Crabominable. I like that art. That's some crazy art right there. From that same scene, that freaking crazy whatchamacallit scene. $90 on eBay. Hell yeah, Brent. Yep, get them because a lot of places now is like already up to like 105, 110 for pre-order. So if you can get them that cheap, yep. Goldeen, 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 Goldeen. All right, come on. Let's get some white cards, guys. Let's stop playing around. Let's get some white cards. There we go. Alrighty. Alright, we're gonna go big hit right off the, well, not right off the bat, but first hit, huge, full trainer, rainbow, okay, Drowsy, and, oh, we got a rainbow rare, very nice, Whimsicott, GX, going for the fairy, Shady Evil, there you go, bud, rainbow rare Whimsicott. Now let's go on a tear, guys. Let's go on a tear. Nah, I'm ordering through somebody else, Brent. Thanks, though, bud. Oops, sorry, I forgot to. We got a white card, so we got hollow or better coming up. Ooh, War Turtle. Okay, Persian and Kyurem. Very nice. Here we got Greninja. And Butterfree. Tyro, Carvana, na-na-na. Sandshrew, and Dewgong. I wish every now and then they would do an Okie Doke.
to where even though they give us a green card, but you know, I gotta balance it out for pack searchers. Green. They should go back to three-quarter art too. That'd be nice. Make some of the base cards collectible. Go Rattata or Rattata, however you say it. There we go, white card. Let's see what we got. All right, we got Crobat and Melmetal. Very nice. Melmetal Holo. Man, so, looks like everybody got to get into the next Unbroken Bonds break, because it's going to be insane. Here goes Jigglypuff with a little lay on his head and Purgly or Perugly. Okay. Very true. Do I have another break? No, I just had two tonight so far. Depending on what time these get done, we'll kind of determine if we're still in. I'm kind of tired, but because I'm going to be streaming Friday, Saturday, and probably Sunday again. I might do an all Pokemon on Sunday. Uh-oh. Tag team. Let's go. Muk and Alolan Muk. So on Friday and Saturday, Raw, I'm going to try to do some late. Like after we get sports done, like three breaks done, we'll probably do a Pokemon later. On Friday and Saturday, and they might have a full day on Sunday for just Pokemon. And usually when we have like a full day, we just do like four, maybe five breaks. Depends on how quick we get them out. Alolan Muk and Muk, that one's going to go to Psychic. So Kiwi, very nice on that one, bud. Can I ban James? I'm sorry, bud. I like James, man. Togetic and Togetic. Come on, let's get one more hit out of this side. J-Tron, I'm really tired tonight, bud. I might try to get some sleep so I can get up early and get some work done. $13 for $90. He sold $3 for $90 a piece. Pretty expensive. Did you open them already, Raw? Yeah, you can get some for cheaper for sure. All right, we got white pack. Inkay and oh nice Celestela. Very, very nice. That one is gonna go to colorless, even though it would make sense to go to metal. But I'm gonna go to Firefight. Hey Frosty Chops, what's up, baby? Thank you for the resub, bud. Keep messing up my system. Hell yeah, Frosty. Can't wait, bud. Thank you for the resub again, man. Alrighty, let's see what we got. We got Rhydon and Snorlax. And a little Pikachu's peeking around too. All right, so the reason why I got these packs tilted differently, this comes from the pin box. And then the other one comes from the trainer box. So we can kind of just like see where we get pulls from. I like knowing if we hit a big hit where we hit it from. Okay, we got Lycanroc and Zygarde, both for fighting. Carvana, nah, nah, nah. We got Beedie and Marnie. Man, Marnie be trolling me out here. Right, Vikings? I want a Project 2020 Pokemon set. I want to have artists recreate classic Pokemon cards. You know, like, and then put their own spin on it. That'd be kind of sick. Everybody has like a Charizard and a Blastoise and a Venusaur. That'd be kind of cool. But don't all make them like too classic. I'd be very biased on what Pokemon I pick and what cards I pick, but you know, I would try to be. Dang, Altaria. So nothing out of the pin box, no hits out of the pin box. Oh, okay, Father Nico Jenkins. Is it on YouTube or is it on a streaming service? Yeah, we watched the Murder Next Door or whatever it was on YouTube. Okay. I watched the one on Netflix. I kind of thought there should have been more to it. It felt like they were like leading up to like have a big reveal in it. It was like, oh, my bad, just a story. All right, Galarian Obstagoon. Can't go 0-4 on Champion's Path, guys. Can't go 0-4 on Champion's Path. Trubbish. Oh, let's go. Incineroar. Oh, wow, Father. Yeah, I mean, people try that insanity plea. Some people scared to be in jail, you know? Professor's Research and Professor's Research, back to back. Yeah, that is how it be sometimes, man. People don't want to go to the hard place, so they try to go to the cuckoo place. And if you just don't put yourself in bad situations, you won't have to make that. You won't have to make that decision. We got Milo and Duraludon. 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 There we go. Shady. There you go. All right, we're on good pacing for a Champion's Path trainer box. Technically, he is Viking. Technically, he is, because there's Rotom Phone. There's Rotom all types. It's crazy. But yeah, technically. It's kind of weird, right? Machoke and Cinescorch. But it has a number though, right, Brent? Doesn't it have a Pokédex entry? What does the Pokédex entry say? Or does it not have a Pokédex entry? Yeah, but like Marnie again. I thought Rotom had a Pokédex entry. Hey, Paulie! Let's freaking go! Guys, make sure y'all follow my boy, Paul Spore. Thank you very much, Paul. Thank you. We're just ripping some Pokemon, having some fun after the sports tonight. How's your stream, Paul? Let's go, the resub! Oh, yeah. Get them Char-Chars in chat if you got them, guys. I get some Oompas in chat for my boy. There you go. Thank you very much, Paul. Hope everything is going good with you. Carvana, na na na. All right, Absol and Small Metal Alchemist. Little Alcremie action. Going to Kiwi. Rotom Dex. No. Yeah, it's okay, Brent. Yeah, because Rotom can like turn into a lot of things, like Rotom Phone, Rotom Bike. There is Rotom Dex. Yeah. So it's like I just don't know like if all of the variation. You know how like, for instance, Ditto, right? Ditto can turn into anything, right? Yeah, V card just came with Sword and Shield, Schwana. Every block, they change up their hit. So in the XY block, it was called EX. In the Sun and Moon block, it was called GX. And now they're called V, and then they have V Maxes. The V Maxes, do I have a V Max that I can show? The V Max always have like the Duramax it's like the huge jumbo size versions. Rotom's 479, there you go. Alright, we got Vulpix. Ooh, reverse fire and Machamp. Very nice on the reverse fire energy. Going to see Jeebs. Alright, two more Champion's Path. Come on, Charizard. We gotta pull something really sick for Paul so we can get him hooked on Pokemon. That's the goal. For Paul to buy into a Pokemon break on his own, out of his own volition. There you go. Hop. Ah, Galarian Obstagoon. No, not like the large card, Schwano. It's like it has a name. It's like a certain type of Pokemon. It'll say it like right under the V. It'll be like V Max, and then it'll have like, let's see. Or nut. I don't know. All of them seem wrong to me, Brent. Like, they all seem wrong to me. The little fire tail is my boy Charmander. Kakuna,
Matata.
Ah, Lycanroc. All right, two hits out of Champion's Path. All right, now we got eight packs of Hidden Fates coming up.
That's where cute as fuck.
Yeah. Yeah, Charmander's awesome, man. It's considered a droop, which is a fruit? A droop? What? That's crazy, a droop. So these and these are both the ones we want to look for. So the shinies come in the reverse spot, and the GX is coming the other spot. All right, so Star, you're the gatekeeper. All right, so we can get a shiny here, and then we get a GX spot there. So we got Atkins and Arbok. Atkins is the reverse. Arbok just a non-holo rare. Cocoa fruit. Misty is not a Pokemon. No. No matter what Ash says, Misty is not a Pokemon. She is a trainer. Love me some Sabrina. All right, Eevee, are you the gatekeeper? Yep. Surge's strategy and wheezing. Coughing, wheezing, coughing. Do you think that's a mental thing, Chick? Or do you think there's literally something in coconuts that spark? Here goes Charmeleon. That's the second evolution of Charmander. He's a little bit more aggressive than Charmeleon. I mean, than Charmander. All right, Cubone. And there we go. Shiny Sudowoodo. And we got a holo Eevee. Very nice. Alan is going to go to Firefight. So we got the mini shinies, not the full art shinies. But still a dub, the Sudowoodo action. First time we're pulling that one. No, the berry taco, man. I still gotta clip that shit. That shit was hilarious. That's weird. Oh, you do, Malkin? Hey, let's go. Malkin, are you playing Pokemon Masters EX on mobile as well? If so, man, we need to exchange friends code. I should have did it for that one, but here we go. Electrode. Alrighty. That was 10 number one. We got four packs left. Here is 10 number two. Misty's gem still counts. Rest in peace, fairy energy. There he is. Char. All right, Coffin, you're the gatekeeper. Atkins. Oh, and a Wigglytuff. Wigglytuff GX going to Shady. Three more packs. Does Hidden Fates only come in tens? No. They have the same promos. They have them in boxes as well. And the only difference is you get the same promo, but you get the jumbo version of the card, but you still get four packs. I'm not sure if it's five, but I'm pretty sure you get at least four packs. And then they also had, ooh, nice, Charmeleon Reverse, and Mew, let's go. They have Elite Trainer boxes as well. J-Train, but those have skyrocketed crazy because that promo in there is so good. And there's some other stuff in there that's pretty cool. Yep, and the Arbok is Cobra, yep. Yep. What the fuck is this book on my screen? You're talking about? Okay, so it's a gacha Pokemon game on mobile, Father Nut, and you don't have to, like, you know, go around trying to catch everything. You just kind of, like, recruit them via, you know, let's go, Zerkatry, Ultra Beast, Shiny, another Shiny. This one is going to go to Merciful Fate. Yeah, but there's a lot of free-to-play stuff as well. You can just naturally get really good Pokemon by playing the story mode. But also, they give you so many diamonds that you can pull on all the banners to get other better cards, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, Arceo, that's the, like, remember how we were talking about other mobile games to get into? I was going to tell you, man, that's another option if you want to get into it. Me and Paulie are playing it. I'm fucking obsessed with it, bro. I love it. Right now, I just got done with story mode, and I'm in the process of the daily grind to try to get... Oh, let's go! And the Misty! We got the Misty's Water Command, but we got another shiny to walk off the break for the grass type. Going to Merciful Fate, Decidueye, Shiny Vault. Very nice. Full art. But yeah. You've been playing it a lot, Arceo. Let's go. Send me a DM. Go to your phone and go to where it shows your friend code, and then send me a copy. And then I'll send you mine, and also I'll send you Paulie's too. Cause you can get 100 friends, but I'm not sure what the friends are for. Like, you know how, like, you can't send points to anybody. It's called Pokemon Masters EX. They just